on scene of the 8600 block of Venice Boulevard in the mid-city area of Los Angeles for a structure fire at a two-story hotel.
First arriving firefighters were faced with heavy fire showing from both floors of this two-story center hallway hotel. They mounted an aggressive fire attack while simultaneously rescuing multiple victims and providing emergency care. Several adult patients were transported to area hospitals in conditions ranging from fair to grave. Firefighters' efforts no doubt saved many lives today, but tragically one individual was beyond medical help and died at the scene. The Red Cross assisted displaced residents and worked with our emergency management department to set up a shelter at a nearby recreation center. After a thorough investigation, LAFD investigators were able to determine the cause of this fire as accidental, likely caused by an electric space heater being placed too close to combustibles.
Give space heaters space is the safety message that we'd like everyone to remember.